is Tatiana Kerbush, and I'm a member of Wikimedia and Tamazight user group. I will speak about the Lingua Libre project, which is closely connected to vocabulary and also to all our culture. Lingua Libre is a sound library which collects not only dry words in different languages for dictionary, but gather various accents in Arabic, French, English, Chinese, Russian, and etc. We all could speak in one language, but depending on the region, we have different accents and ways to pronounce particular words or letters. For example, like in Algerian region Biskra, people pronounce letter T like Ch. And it may be lexically wrong, but for these people, to use che instead of te, it's already part of their culture and the tradition because all their ancestors used this way to talk. And now, because of the globalization, half part of world languages are in danger, and we are gradually losing this diversity. So, what we need to do and how we could save the language? We need one speaker, one list, and one tool to do it. Native speakers from all over the world record the language through the Lingua Libre platform, and then files is automatically published on Commons. For working, you need to log in via Wikimedia account and to choose the language you want to record and prepare a list of words you would record. After your login, you might make a text recording or go to the next step to a record wizard. Here you need to fill a speaker profile because a speaker could be another person than you, and the profile contains name, gender, spoken languages and place of residence. And it is important to see the different accents and accent of speaker region. And finally, you choose your Creative Commons license and go to the next. Here you need to choose the language you want to contribute on, and then you have four options. First, you could add your own list of words you want to record, but if you have no idea what you want to record, you could add a local list or choose nearby items. It's maybe streets, monuments, villages, and etc. And finally, you could choose from Wikimedia category projects. And then you start recording. Press on the red button and voice words. Words on the green background is the successful record. On the blue is waiting for you, and the word with a diagram shows recording at the moment. During the record, you don't need to press play and stop every time with every new word. Just make a pause with your voice. And when Lingua Libre nothing hears, it's making a pause and goes to the other word. And for example, during the record, you get a message or a call, and the platform saves the sound to a word, which is coming back to screw word, pressing it, and record it anew. And after all records, you could check the sound, and if you don't like some words, you just delete them. And the final step, publish on Wikimedia Commons. So this is all, and as you can see, all the process is very easy and fast to do. And coming back to the beginning of my presentation to endangered languages, look at statistics. Now Commons have only 8 Arabic words, and I think OWA could do better. And at the same time, Arabic warriors, until they are not official in their countries and not using like a full-fledged language, it's they are also in danger, and it's very easy to lose. And that's why we need to record as much languages as we can. So if you have further questions or need to help with the work on Lingua Libre, you could contact our volunteers at any time. And we are waiting for you all on our Lingua Libre platform. And thank you.
Now, if you have questions, we have 5 minutes. Okay, I will choose. You can start.
Okay. Have you thought about expanding it to move on from just words into topics or expressions?
You could choose, for example, from a Wikimedia category, if you choose, you could choose expressions and allow all the sentence or just a particular word.
Hello, so my question was similar to his question. Is can we use this the database that we get from these words into annotating, like a text to speech? So you can like go to an article in Wikipedia and you use the words to use speech or like annotate the article spoken.
I'm not sure, but when you select from category, when you select words what you want to allow, you can choose from the dictionary or from Wikipedia.
So, for example, we can like, it is a more technical detail, like you take every word, you cut it into syllables, and you make like an algorithm that can read text in the same like language or dialect that you input in your WikiLibre. Can we do this?
Yeah, you could do. If you are every word, it goes to some articles and to a dictionary. So
I will answer your question. You want to put the text of the video from Wikipedia and voice it.
Now, right? For example, people take every word, they record it,
yeah.
But they will get an algorithm that takes syllables,
yeah,
and you can make the whole article.
Yeah, I understand. It's not a case of the Lingua Libre. Lingua Libre records only words.
And
maybe in the future we will try to do it.
Just one note, this is really great, and I know of another project in Sweden. I don't know if you know about it, but if you want, I can put you in contact with the person who does this project. They do a similar thing to you. They also record words and I guess sentences, but maybe words only, or I don't really remember, and in different languages, and they upload it to Commons, I guess. But I think there is a huge room for you to collaborate with them. Do you know about them?
No, I don't know about him, but I would be pleased if you give me his contact.
Sure.
Monica, is that all? Other questions?
Hi, very good presentation. I just have one question. I'm wondering what you plan on using the data that you collect. Is it like you gonna use it for like for instance dictionary, or is it just like solely for the purpose of like saving languages?
It's also for dictionary and for saving, because for example our grandparents don't know how to work on the computer, you could record their words and their dialects, and you will have it for all the time on the comments. You could find it.
So, thank you. We will pass to the next one.